Welcome to Make It Playful. This is a one-week class co-hosted by Plush and Nuggets and Misty Friends here in Grenoble in this makerspace, Fab Mystic, which is the Fab Lab of the University campus of Grenoble. This week, we explored what is playfulness, and we tried to come up with several objects that could define better what is playful design. So the first day was dedicated to welcoming the participants who came from like everywhere in the world. The second day was a Make It Playful class, so that everybody is at the same page of the basic concepts of play, and that everybody manipulate the first elements of methodology we're trying to come up with. And then for 2 days and a half, participants were hacking their objects to try to make them playful. So we put up a frame that is here, this Fab Lab. We give people tools like Arduinos, that kind of material they can prototype with, and they literally play in this figurative sandbox to come up and build prototypes in there. Making is a great way to understand it better, and by actually trying to make some playful design, we try to understand better the concept itself. So each object was combined with a challenge that they could achieve to create some kind of playful design.
It's just really neat to see like everybody working together, bringing their own competencies. Some people are really good at coding, other people just finished building a roller coaster at MIT. You get to see a pretty broad range of not only playful skills, but also what it means to be playful.
It was really cool taking these like kind of broad and really ambiguous ideas and seeing them come to life in just like 2 days.
I learned a lot of sort of hands-on technical skills. I've never had a chance to work with a lot of hardware, electronics, and so it was nice to sort of go away from academic setting work to more, you know, hands-on work. So that was one thing that I definitely learned and will take away.
I'm really, really happy I came to this week. Just looking at the range of skills that people have brought in, I have personally learned a lot and honed my own skills and found new things that I want to explore. I've also learned so much from Laura and Manea about playful design that it's definitely something that I will be incorporating into my own work in the future.
It was a very exciting week. People were highly engaged in their task, and I think they're super proud of what they produced so far.